Hey foodies, Hungry Forever is back with another yummy recipe. Today, we're making Maggi stuffed omelette. Start by boiling some water in a pan. Next, add the Maggi masala and noodles. Once the Maggi is cooked, top it off with butter and cheese. In another bowl, mix 2 eggs, pepper, salt, onions, green chilies and whisk well. Melt some butter in a pan and pour the egg mixture into it. Once your omelette is cooked, add Maggi and cheese. Fold it in half and serve hot. Dig in! Hit the subscribe button to make sure you don't miss any of our videos.